It's so self-indulgent to paint, to stand in there and just be by yourself. It's a very self-indulgent thing, and it's a great job if you can get it. I think painting is it's problem solving, and it's about you know, I've said this before, I don't even care if my paintings turn out. It's just the act of painting that I enjoy. I paint a lot, so I've got a lot of these things sitting around my house. I need to get rid of them. I live down here sometimes, and I came in here one time, and the girl that owns this place came up to me and said, you know, I saw you. I had a
one of his visits to the gallery. We discussed the paintings and that the gallery space would be open to him in a private manner or public, and we proceeded from there, so we've been working on that.
I wasn't even thinking about that at the time, showing paintings. And so then after a while, I thought, well, it might be a nice place to have it. It's a small place. It'd be low-key. You know, all I got to do is show up for 15 minutes, and that's fine.
I was really excited to come, and I'm a big fan of his anyway. So I think I like his self-portrait the best. I'd like to have it if I can afford it.
I really hate the commerce of painting, you know. Matter of fact, there's times I wonder why I even, you know, have commerce. Most paintings I do, I just give away anyway.
We have a wonderful painting that he's agreed to donate, and with a $25 donation to Montessori, at the end of the exhibit, we will then draw for the raffle.
I think that ultimately, finally, all painting, no matter what kind of painting, has to have some sort of beauty to it. But that's a lot for a guy that's been painting 3 years to expect or hope that people would walk out and say, weren't John Mellencamp's paintings beautiful? And the best I could hope is they had a good time coming to look at them.